knot in your handkerchief to remind you of the things you have to do. Have you ever felt your memory is like a sieve and everything you need has fallen through? Have you ever blown your nose the next day and thought, I wonder what this knot in my hanky's for? Well, it's crazy, but it's true. These things remind me most of you. It's not that I don't miss you. It's not that I don't care. I'm sure I meant to kiss you. I must have made a note somewhere. Did you ever watch a goldfish going round his bowl, swimming past the castle every day? Though he really isn't going any place at all, there's lots of lovely castles on the way. They say that an elephant won't forget, but I haven't met an elephant yet, so I can't be sure, you see, if the elephant remembers me. I gathered you a bouquet of pretty blue forget-me-nots, but somehow in my own way I managed to forget what I forgot. Forgive the absence of my mind. Did you ever find you locked your keys inside and only have yourself to blame? Did you ever write a number on your hand sometime and found that it had washed out in the rain? But there's one thing that I know for sure. Forget that I'm in love with you. The one thing I can't do is forget that I'm